I'm a makeup artist and a lab scientist. I also play wheelchair basketball. But before I got to this point, I had a lot of challenges. I had polio as a child. Does anyone know what polio is? Polio, my light is.
You want to tell me something?
Does someone have an idea? Okay, let me tell you a little. Okay. Okay, what does it do? What's your name?
Tommy Sorrow.
Polio is an ailment. It's a virus that affects your limbs, your hands, your legs, your spine, basically. So it doesn't allow you to move when it gets to its worst stage. So that was what happened to me. So that's why I used the wheelchair. At a point, I was working on leg braces, crutches. Of course, you know what crutches are, yeah? Yeah, so those are the things I had to work with. So I had to go through life. I had to learn how to also cope with other kids because they all kept staring at me, you know? Like, oh, see your leg. Then some kids also bullied me, you know? Like, okay, you know how it is when you're stronger than someone and you're like, oh, just want to look for your trouble. That's another way to look at it. I attended the University of Lagos. So before going to the university, I knew that I couldn't cope, especially financially, but I wanted to become someone. Okay? So when I wrote the exam and I passed, I went to see the Deputy Vice Chancellor. The Deputy Vice Chancellor is like the second in charge of the university. You know? So I went to see him and he was pleased at my zeal of being educated despite the fact that I was financially incapable. Now, I was about 18 years old or 16. I'm sure you all get to that age somewhere. And then I had to cope through life generally. So I don't know, at this point, there's some things you can see that you will not necessarily understand. But then we go through life and we have to be as strong as much as we can be. So when things get to happen to us while growing up, you know, it might be the loss of a parent, it might be the loss of some vital organs of our body. It's life, it happens in as much as we are positive. But these things happen to us as people. Okay?
My name is Chiyogo Azopike. The question is, if you have this disease, do you have a husband?
Okay, I will respond to that now. Okay, having a disease does not necessarily mean that some positive things in life like getting married and all will not happen to you, okay? The thing is, who you are is more important than what your challenges are. I'm not married at the moment, when I'm getting married, I'll be married. Is that good? Okay. Yes, please.
My name is Michelle. But how did you find a job?
How did I find a job? Okay. It's alright, I heard you. Now, getting a job is about you getting qualified. You go for the training, I went to school, and every other job I tried to get, for instance, makeup, I had to learn it. Okay, I had to go to school to learn how to do professional makeup. Then, for instance, being a lab scientist, I had to go to school as well for that. Then, talking with you, I had to go to school of presentation. Alright? So, that's it. So, getting a job means you have to learn about it and get qualified.